Yes, sir! Can you dig it? Roll call! Oh, yeah! Let's go. It's an evolution. You know, you're on that next step. You're starting to get that real, real good technique. Get the reps, get it to make it second nature. You must have a big year this year, bro. Can you dance? You got a little rhythm?
Yeah.
You know how when you're going, you know, it's 1,001, 1,002. You only really got 3 seconds to get to the quarterback. So when you're bulling, 1,001, 1,002. You got to move, 1,002. So you get a good bull, 1,001, 1,002, and you snatch. A mobile, agile, hostile. Because you're strong enough where you just drive it. That'd be a good move for you. And then at the end you come off and strip the ball. Because your speed is so, people like that to turn and open up. So power is going to be there. Will you ever quit? No. We want some more. We want some more. We want some more. But you over the ball. Like the ball right here, you on top of the ball. Back off like a foot. Give yourself just an extra step. So that when you step in, you got another foot in the ground when you punch your power, put power in. Trust me on that. You got a chance to be a special player in this league, man. A chance to be very special. I want to see you start with speed and come into power.
I'm watching 9-9. 9-9, I'm watching. Yes, sir. It's a standard.
You remember when you was in high school? First day of pads. We used to always do that. How it go? Let me see if I can remember it. We hit him with the. Yeah.